Good afternoon and welcome to the Town of Lumberland Cultural Series, 37th Annual Series. This is Program 1 of the 2022 season. The concert is made possible in part through a grant for Arts for Sullivan that's administrated from the Delaware Valley Arts Alliance in Harrisburg, New York. It's also made possible through the Town of Lumberland. I'd like to thank the Lumberland Town Board for keeping this concert series going. So without further ado, we hope that you will enjoy this virtual event. We do hope to bring back the in-house concerts on September 18th at 3 p.m. So please watch your papers and the internet for postings on that. Now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Nicole Brancato, who will be giving us a wonderful program entitled Harmony of the Spheres. Nicole?
Thank you so much. First of all, I really want to thank Frank, who you just saw, and the Town of Lumberland. It is such a pleasure for me to be here and to perform. I'd also like to thank the Kadampa Center for being such incredible hosts at my stay yesterday evening in such a lovely place. And to everyone viewing this performance, thank you for watching, and I really hope you enjoy it. My program, Harmony of the Spheres, connects the lives and artistic legacies of artist Salvador Dalí, poet Federico Garcia Lorca, and composer George Kern, along with a ton of other wonderful music. But you know, even more than that, my program is about finding ourselves. It's an introspective journey, a time and a space to think about ourselves from within and how we connect to the larger world around us. And I think that it's really a moment to heal in this time when we really need that good energy and space to feel whole again. I'd like to begin with an invitation. I invite all of you to imagine the remarkable universe that we live in, both big and small. From the great expanse of the cosmos to every delicate fiber of nature, the vast stretches of time, and every precious fleeting moment, we inhabit the space in which these infinities collide. Thank you.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3. The hour struck in the forest. The silence filled up with bubbles. A gold pendulum carried my face through the air. The hour struck in the forest. Pocket watches like squadrons of flies came and went. From my heart came the sound of my grandmother's old plated constellations and pendulums. The black lilies of dead hours. The black lilies of child hours. All the same. And love's golden hour. There is only one hour, only one hour. A cold hour.
Thank you.
I sat down. It was a pool of silence. A white silence.
Thank you. time has the colors of the night.
thank you for listening. Be well.